Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In case you are new, then kindly allow me to introduce myself. My name is Payal Singh and I am a big makeup, skincare and hair care freak. And if you share the same interest, then do join my family by hitting that subscribe button. Now coming towards this video, in this video, I'm going to talk about tea tree oil. And the one I'm going to talk about today is from the brand Elansa. In case you people are not aware, then tea tree oil is an amazing ingredient in order to fight acne as well as blemishes. So in this video, I'm going to share how I like to implement this particular product into my skincare regime every single day in order to fight those acne. So what are we waiting for? Let's get started. Let's just talk about the carton first. There are suggested uses, and apart from that, traditional benefits of using tea tree oil. If you see over here, then precautions are mentioned which you have to take care while using this product, storage and everything. So it's a quite hard box. That means your bottle is very safe. The product comes into a glass bottle like this along with a dropper. That means you have a good control of the product. Now let's just talk about how I like to use this product in my skincare regime. First and foremost, I like to add 2 drops of tea tree oil in my face wash. The second way I like to implement tea tree oil into my skincare regime is that I like to add 2 to 3 drops of tea tree oil into uptan or a face pack. Just remember 2 or 3 drops, not more than that, else you will get a burning sensation onto your face. So you have to be very, very precise when you are implementing this into your face pack. The third way I like to implement tea tree oil is adding just a drop into my night moisturizer. It actually works like overnight, it is there onto your face, and apart from that, you're just using 1 drop. That means it won't irritate your skin. I would like to advise you one thing: never ever put tea tree oil directly onto your face, else your skin will get extremely irritated, extremely red. Never do that. Always use it with a night cream, or you can even mix it up with the carrier oil like almond oil or coconut oil, any like carrier oil, you can search it on Amazon. Just implement tea tree oil with that and use it onto your skin, but never directly. This is how I like to implement tea tree oil into my skincare regime. Let's just talk about how I like to implement tea tree when it comes to my hair as well as my body care. Since it's raining, that means we all will have a dandruff issue, and due to which we'll experience a lot of hair fall, and that's purely because of dandruff. Now tea tree will actually help you in order to fight dandruff. All you have to do is that add 3 to 4 drops into coconut oil and put this mixture into your scalp and massage it for a while and just wash your hair after 1 hour. You will see a difference. Do it like 2 to 3 times in a week in order to fight dandruff, and apart from that, even your hair fall will stop because it is purely because of dandruff. That means this will help you. Apart from that, during rainy season, even you will feel that your feet actually stings because you are actually wearing shoes and socks and see wet, so due to which it started stinking. So what you can do is that take a hot water, add 3 to 4 drops of tea tree oil and just put your feet into that tub for a while, and the moment you will be out, it will not only relax you, apart from that, that stinky smell will be gone and you can thank me later. Now while taking a shower, you can just add 3-4 drops. Like, there are so many ways you can implement tea tree oil because it has so many benefits. It has antibacterial property, so it will help you. So like, once you're going for a shower, just add 2-3 drops in your body lotion, add 1 to 2 drops. It will work amazingly. Now my experience with Elansa tea tree oil is that I love it. I love the packaging. I love how stiff the glass bottle is. I was traveling with it when I went to Andaman and it didn't break. It comes with a dropper. Everything is yay for me. And I actually love the fragrance of tea tree oil because it actually makes me feel so refreshing. And that reminds me that you can actually add this oil into your diffuser and it will make your whole room smell so good and so refreshing. And my eyes are actually closing because I'm actually just reliving that moment. So this is how I like to use Elansa tea tree oil. I'll put the link in if you people are interested to buy this product. I'll just put it into a description box. Implement tea tree oil and you will see a difference, especially if you're trying to fight acne. It really makes a difference. Even it actually works on the blemishes. I'm saying it again and again because I have seen a difference. That's the reason I'm saying it again and again. That's it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any other way of implementing tea tree oil into your hair, skin or body care regime, please let me know in the comments down below. Do follow me on Instagram, Twitter and Facebook. All the links are in the description box. At the last, I'll say take care and stay pretty.